I can't get enough.
Them blue strip honey.
All these women, I can't get enough. Taking trips across the country, I can't get enough. This Migo life, I want it, I can't get enough. Look at your bitch, I know she want me, she gon' give it up.
Hey guys, what's up? It is Autumn from So Fashionable and I am back with another video. So today it's all about the shades, you know, it's a sunglass haul. So like, I wear sunglasses all year round. Now some people don't, but I love shades. I will wear them in the summer, the fall, the winter, and the spring, okay? When you're wearing a coat, why not wear some shades? The sun's still coming out. So today we're going to take a look at some of my all-time favorite shades, including these ones I'm wearing right now. I actually just got these shades from Amazon. They were like $9. These are like the big oversized shades are back in and they're clear. They come in different colors though. Like, I know you can get them in pink. They had them in orange and they had an ombre style. So yeah, these are the bomb. I love these shades so much. I think they're just so cute and like, I can wear them with anything, honestly. So these are like my favorite pair of shades. These are my go-to. These are the shades that I keep in my car. So like, when in doubt, I'll always wear these and I'll shade it out. That is so corny, but but yeah, like these are my favorite shades. I got these from Misguided for like $16, and like some people may say that's a lot, but I love shades, so I do not mind paying for them. Yeah, but I've had these shades for about 2 years and they are durable. They last long. They're still in great condition. Yeah, and I love the oversized shade look, so these are perfect for me. So these are like the hottest shades that are out right now. I mean, all summer long I've been seeing people wear these, so you know, I had to try them for myself. I got mine from Amazon too for like $9. But I know, like, I've seen them on eBay. I know people have been selling them on their sites. Like, these are the bomb. And I just think they're so cool because, you know, they don't have any frames and they're plastic. Like, that's cool. So if you drop them, they won't break. Like, I've dropped mine multiple times and they don't have even any scratches on them, honestly and truly. So yeah, I love these shades. They come in different colors, so they have them in pink, green, orange, like I have yellow, they have them in clear, they have them in black. One of my friends actually has these in every color because she loves them so much. But yeah, I think these are definitely a cool shade to wear. Like, even though I don't wear that much orange, like say that I wear like a white top, or if I wear like black, I'll definitely throw these on and be like, it just helps like bring color to my life, I guess you can say, because you know, I'm more of a neutral color person. But these, for a pop of color, I'll wear them, and fall is coming up, so these would be the perfect shades to wear. So I definitely recommend people buying these because they're so cute and they're stylish and they're bomb. Truth be told, I absolutely love these shades. Like, I love the 90s era, and these are just a recreation of the 90s, honestly. Every time I wear these, I feel like I'm like on my little Kim vibe ish. Like, I love these shades so much. Like, in the 90s, they would wear them. Like, this is where we got our style from, honestly. And like, so they've just basically come back in style. I got these shades for like $2 on Amazon. They come in different colors too. I love them so much. I just think they're so cute and it just give my outfit like that 90s vibe that I'd be looking for sometimes. Like, I love it so much. So yeah, these are definitely like my faves and I just can't get enough of them. I literally wear these every time I wear white. You will probably see me in these because I love them so much, honestly and truly. They're just bomb. Like, they're just so cute. Now these are like literally everybody's favorites. You can never go wrong with a classic pair of yellow aviator shades, honestly and truly. These are like, when in doubt, you aviator it out, seriously. These are like the shades that everyone has had, and if you don't have them in a closet, then you're definitely wrong. Like, you should, but I just feel like sometimes when you're looking for something to wear in your closet, and you're like, dang, I just want to wear a pair of shades, you go to these. because they're perfect. It's just like, that's why I would recommend people getting a pair of aviator shades just to have. These are so old. I think I bought them from a kiosk at the mall like years ago, and I still wear them because they're in great condition. So these are like my, if I want to be really extra and if I really want to make a statement, these are the shades I go to. These have just been recently coming to style. So like the oversized extra shades is what I really call them. I got these from Sorella Boutique, but I've seen them at Aldo. I've seen them online at other different boutiques. I pay like, Sorella's having a sale, so I probably paid like $10 for them. And I have them in purple as well. But yeah, these are like my to the future futuristic shades. I love being extra sometimes. So these are my fave shades. They don't go with every outfit, honestly, because sometimes it's like I just want to chill. And if I wear these, then I look extra. So they're not for every outfit, but when you really want to pop out and you want to show your outfit off and you just said, let me grab a good pair of shades, these are it. So I would definitely recommend these to my friends out there who are extra like me. Love shades so much. I have a huge collection of shades. I have different colors. I have different sizes of shades. I love shades just because I feel like sometimes when you're looking for that extra oomph in your outfit, I feel like shades just gives you that, okay, this brings the outfit all together, honestly. So that's why I love shades so much, being truly. So I hope that maybe watching my video make you, you know, want to go out and buy some more shades and add them to your collections as well. So thank you guys so much for watching my video. Do not forget to subscribe at the bottom of the screen to watch more of my videos. Also like or dislike if you know, if you was feeling this video, if you was not, comment, let me know what's going on, what do you think of it, and all that other good stuff. So until next time, bye.